Good afternoon, UTEP fans, and welcome inside John M. Huntsman Center for today's matchup as the Utah Utes will take on the Washington State Cougars. Excited for this matchup today and excited to see the surprising Washington State Cougars have had a spectacular season so far. Let's see if Utah can kind of answer a little bit as they have struggled, kind of sputtered through this 2020-2021 season. On low, here's Murakatete. Faces the basket, spins, hook shot up and good.
Be more of a value on that.
Here's Charlize Ledger-Walker.
We are used to seeing from Brenna Maxwell.
Here's a quick feed on the inside to Murakatete. Blew the layup. Offensive rebound, Ula Matuga is able to go up and under the defense and score. Bounce pass on the pick and roll with Matuga, and she'll sail and score. Charlize Ledger-Walker. Bounce pass inside to Bella Murakatete. Murakatete, one big hop step, she drives, gets bumped, gets fouled, has an opportunity to three-point play. Right now, Bella Murakatete is controlling this basketball game. Kick to the corner, Grace Sarver for three, money. Gets in the paint, the no-look feed. Back to Ledger Walker, she's open from three, and she makes Utah pay. Lob up top to Murakatete, who catches and scores. The ball is out of bounds, and it goes back to Washington State. And here's a triple by Charlize Ledger Walker. Here's the lob up top to Murakatete. Wants to do work again, spins, and scores. It is under 19 a game. Straightaway triple. Bang. No good. Rebound Motuga. She misses the putback. Left-hand layup after the putback is up and good. On the right wing, Crystal Ledger-Walker. Goes up top to her sister, Charlize. Triple. Money. Threw it away. Here's a transition three the other way. Ledger-Walker tried to force it. It hits the backboard, and Grace Sarver out-hustled every single Utah player. She backs down Bella Murakatete, but Bella Murakatete got the best of her, gets the block and the rebound. Skips it left wing, Ledger Walker, three, bang. In the paint, reverse layup, and there to meet her is Bella Murakatete. Washington State the other way, Ledger Walker, left-hand layup, sails past the defense. Takes a couple of dribbles, now goes left side and throws it away. Above the break, turnover, results in an easy right-hand layup the other way. She gets in the paint, goes right past the defense, and is able to score. On the inside, here's Emma Nankervis. Left side to Crystal Ledger-Walker. She'll pump for three and hits. On the right elbow, backs down Kennedy McQueen. Fades from the bucket and hit.
Gonna have to create for herself or trust that a teammate is going to screen.
Back to Motuga, open for three. Money.
Move in order to create for herself and get those opportunities away from the basketball. Like you just mentioned, there comes a point where it gets to be too late.
But Washington State, with the victory, improves to 5-1. They're 3-1 in Pac-12 play.